What's up, people? I'm gonna create my player. It's playing the game right now. It took me forever doing the scanning. I delete all my videos, do the scanning again. This kind of look like me a little bit. This kind of look like me a little bit right there. I might just keep him instead of scanning my face.
To ensure the best scan, position yourself in as much light as possible. Natural light is best, but in general, the more light, the better. And also be sure to remove glasses, hats, or other accessories, and pull back any hair that might cover your face. When your scan begins, you'll need to turn your head to the left and right as slowly as possible. The whole process should only take a couple of minutes. Please completely fill the window with your face. The window will turn green when it's correct. In just a few seconds, your scan will automatically begin, and the screen will turn white to help give you every bit of light possible. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Slowly. Almost there. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Slowly. Okay, we've got it. We are now building your custom head.
I put it on top of some games. Don't mess my games up, dog. If I didn't work in the world, there was nothing like me. You like Lurch. You like Lurch. What the hell is wrong with this dude, man? You almost got the eyes a little bit, but it ain't get it perfect. I need the eyebrow. I can never get my eyebrows. That shit is ugly.
To ensure the best scan, position yourself in as much light as possible. Natural light is best, but in general, the more light, the better. And also be sure to remove glasses, hats, or other accessories, and pull back any hair that might cover your face. When your scan begins, you'll need to turn your head to the left and right as slowly as possible. The whole process should only take a couple of minutes. Please completely fill the window with your face. The window will turn green when it's correct. In just a few seconds, your scan will automatically begin, and the screen will turn white to help give you every bit of light possible. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Slowly. Almost there. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Slowly. Almost there. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Okay, we've got it. We are now building your custom head.
Probably still gonna work, man. You know how hard this job be doing this thing? It ain't so hard. Why you clean this kitchen up? I clean up now. What's that? Go to sleep. Can't clean this kitchen. It's dirty.
To ensure the best scan, position yourself in as much light as possible. Natural light is best, but in general, the more light the better. And also be sure to remove glasses, hats, or other accessories. and pull back any hair that might cover your face. When your scan begins, you'll need to turn your head to the left and right as slowly as possible. The whole process should only take a couple of minutes. Please completely fill the window with your face. The window will turn green when it's correct. In just a few seconds, your scan will automatically begin, and the screen will turn white to help give you every bit of light possible. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Slowly. Almost there. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Slowly. Almost there. Turn your head to the left, and then to the right. Okay, we've got it. We are now building your custom head.
trying to get a little better. This is off in the news. The eyes looking okay now. Eyes looking okay. The eyes looking okay, but the nose and the mouth gotta be fixed. I got my beard a little bit, so it's starting. I did a little better than that one.
To ensure the best scan, position yourself in as much light as possible. Natural light is best, but in general, the more light the better. And also be sure to remove glasses, hats, or other accessories, and pull back any hair that might cover your face.
Very bad peoples.